Just making a video, but sorry that we just have this. Don't worry about that, meowing. Don't worry about that. That's just sprinkles. Yeah, but we are going back in this glitch. This is not really the way the pistons are facing. They're facing this way, but they're just facing that way. No reason.
Look what I got here.
Same glitch was happening, but it just had one, like the both sides that have the piston lock.
Uh-oh. Buddy, you coming over here?
Yep. But first, I gotta make a statue. But guys, I'm gonna make a statue like of out of these bricks. So if you haven't seen the video where he's gone to the end place,
The
or
stronghold.
this video, which you're probably watching right now, these
Let's check out this village, bud.
are gonna be here. So,
See
or
what they got.
if you, so if so you, so you know it's when we went in. Like
You found the stronghold.
when we found stronghold. Yeah, when we fought found stronghold. But if you don't see these, you watch the movie where we gone to the end
Not this
and
bad.
you don't see these, that means you probably want to watch more videos there. But I'm gonna
Show everybody that long train track we got all the way to the stronghold.
Yeah, it's long.
It's very long. It's extremely long.
Longer than you think. If you haven't seen the other video, you might want to watch it to see how long it is.
I gotta mark this. Where's my hole here? There it is. I'm gonna have to do something to like build a little house over here or something. What do we got?
This is the wrong one, guys. The right one's already
Oh, you don't have a
here.
mine cart. See if there's any iron in the furnace.
Remember you put it in a chest somewhere?
All right. No, I think I have them both now because you left it on the track or something. I'm coming down.
I put it
I'm
in a
just getting
chest somewhere.
making a tower so I can see. Yeah, that's fine. I'm coming.
You put my car in a chest somewhere?
No, I took it, but
Have it?
I believe so. Yeah, I got two.
Ah!
Because you left the one on the tracks and I had to pick it up.
You should have put it in the chest!
I apologize, bud.
I'm just coming, I'm coming.
No.
I'm coming! Just stop, I'm coming.
It's gonna take you forever and ever to walk down this way.
I'm sprinting. I'm jumping and sprinting.
You're gonna be out of breath by the time you get here. Come on,
Yeah,
I'm bringing
that's
you a
just
cart. Be patient. I'm gonna hit you and then bounce back. I wonder if it hurts you when I hit you.
Far from far away. But me sprinting and jumping. Ow!
Did I go right through you?
Yeah.
You got a cart. Look, I'm still going.
Through the cart.
Sorry.
Now I got it. I'm going back. Never will catch up.
I'm gonna plant some saplings up here. This will be the first time we got these trees.
That's a big fart. That was definitely day. You farted.
No.
You farted! Seriously!
Good thing my farts smell like roses, buddy. Oh, it's nighttime. I wanted to plant some trees over here in our house. But there might be some creepy crawlies out here.
Hey!
Some spooky guys. I'm gonna plant that one there. One here. And one over here somewhere. One over there. Now I can make my cool doors that I've been trying to make forever and ever.
What cool doors?
You'll see.
Arcades. That's what your foot saying. For yeah. Waiting forever
our
to
house.
Put doors on?
Yeah.
Just for...
Because I like these doors, bud.
We're not planting doors till you... Dip, dip, dip. I thought you were never going to plant doors. Why do I have a ladder here? Stay there, ladder. I said stay there! Ugh, that ladder's still...
Should I have the doors flush with the outside of the house?
Yep.
The
of the house? Yeah. Boss kills zombies with two hits. Yeah. Who sneaks up on me? Oh, you? Oh, you? One, two. Two. One, two. Two. Hey, villagers.
Who's out here?
I got a...
Somebody's shooting me. Somebody's getting me. Where are they?
Hey, there's a little bunny rabbit. Hey, little bunny.
Who's getting me?
I killed a bunny rabbit.
Is the skeleton in here? Oh, he's in the...
In the what?
In the sheep's pen there. The skeleton.
I see him. He's on a tree. I think he was there before.
Oh, my goodness. Shooting at me again. Not cool, dude.
Got a shield, though.
Not cool. I'm just trying to put a door in my house. You don't have to shoot me.
Ow.
He's getting me. If he wasn't behind that fence, I'd get him. Go right after him. So I had to go and open the fence. He's going to shoot me like 10 times before I get in there. Bye bye.
You know what? I'm being brave and fighting some skellies. Kellies. And also some endies.
There's probably a lot of creepers out there. There was last night when I went. Oops, I went too far. I was looking at your screen. Oh, I got too much stuff in my inventory.
Yes.
Get out of here, Slimer. Oh, I put a door there.
Yeah! Creeper owned! What? How much? I got in more of those more gunpowder than you usually get. How much gunpowder I got?
I'm just gonna put a bunch of stuff in this chest.
Rotten flesh. I need gunpowder. Cool. I got two gunpowder from that creeper. You can't get two pieces of gunpowder from a creeper, right? But my dad watched the movie How to Cure Villager.
How to do what now?
Cure Villager.
No, don't kill a villager.
Cure.
Oh, here.
Cure.
Cure, yes, cure. How to cure a villager.
Yeah, he watched that.
How you gotta get him with, oh, look at that creeper hole.
Weakness for till it runs out, I think. Oh, no.
Hit him with the weakness, and then do what now?
Feed him gold apple.
Oh, yeah, golden apple.
That's achievement. You get that achievement.
It's called Zombie Doctor.
Zombie Doctor. I think you can do that with regular zombies, because those are made of... I guess they're made of Minecraft Steves. So,
you can't cure those guys. You gotta cure a villager, though.
Yeah.
For that achievement. Buddy, I'm gonna give you some backup. What is this? Why is your minecart all the way down here?
I don't know, but... Oh. Being chased by a skeleton right now.
Alright, I'm coming.
Do you know this? Creeper! Creeper killer master!
Oh man, there's three skeletons.
A creeper! Blow up those skeletons! That's a good tactic. If there's a creeper and three skeletons, it'll take out two. I mean, one. One of them, at least.
Just gotta take out at least one, right?
Two.
Whoever's close enough. Uh-oh. Where are you, bud? I gotta give you some backup. Where are you? Are you over by the village, or where? Uh-oh.
Oh! The witch just poisoned itself! You saw that, guys? It poisoned itself! Desert bite.
I wonder if I can knock back a poison potion to him. Is that possible?
I think so. I don't know.
Oh, I'm hungry. I gotta eat.
Black dirt. I'm gonna stack up these arrows.
Where are you, buddy?
Do you notice that you can use Ender Pearl Scap? I guess lots of you know. But if it's a harder way. If you want to challenge, it's about to turn daytime. Look, it's about to turn daytime.
Buddy, are you all the way by that mountain over there?
Yep, I'm sure. I'm climbing it.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, I'm climbing it.
Why are you going so far away, bud?
I don't know. Because we're fighting Enderman to get Eyes of Ender.
Oh, yeah, I remember seeing you.
Because we found the End Dungeon. That's what I call the Stronghold. I call it a Stronghold End Dungeon because it has the End Portal, right? That's the end portal.
Buddy,
we'll have to do
back.
some parkour here. So Buddy, do not distract me from doing my parkour.
All right. All right.
Parkour. Nah. Kick. Pull.
You gotta find some Enderman, bud.
That was hard. This is very slow.
Got him. Nailed it. Oh man, look at this hole in the ground. Somebody's making holes everywhere.
Where?
Everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere. Where? But Creeper was doing that too. I'm on top of the mountain. It's really snowy. I'll get some snow up here. This is easy. That's how I get snow. Yeah.
Snowballs. Collecting snowballs like a boss.
Then.
That's how you roll. What am I gonna do now? Hey, Piggy. Cook chops.
That.
You throwing all that good stuff away?
or spats. Stuff that you don't really need. Oh, I got a snowball. Yep.
What's up with that? Oh, is that a damaged? Ooh, you left a ton of snowballs up there. Were you trying to kill your character there? No.
No.
Oh my goodness. That's how you break boots, bud. That's a boot breaking.
Yeah, but glad my boots take like 3 hours, like 5,605 hours.
Okay.
Lots of creepers here.
I saw a creeper.
And I'm running, of course. Yeah.
Where's the creeper?
That's creeper.
Here I come to save the day. Oh. Everyone else is on his way.
Look at that creeper in the mountain.
I can't believe you jumped off a mountain. You are cuckoo for cuckoo puffs.
Do you want to do some stream parkour to get on this top, the top of mountain? This time I'm going this way. It seems like it's easier.
Huh. I'm getting on.
Or maybe not. Or maybe. Yeah, it's easier parkour. Yeah, easier it is. It's kind of
easy core.
It's easy core. Sometimes you might have to pick blocks. I'm getting coal. Oh wait.
Give me that coal. Yo.
Okay.
Coal, yo.
I go throw it down the mountain.
Here. Why don't you keep it up here? Where I am. You got your silk touch going on? I found my long lost buddy. I searched high and low, buddy. Don't hit me with that pickaxe, please. Hi.
Inhead.
Oh, man. It's not even cool. Not cool at all.
So if I just in the head, I was like, in the head! I'm making steps. I got an idea. Steps! There's steps right here!
Alright, don't knock me off.
Gonna have to do some parkour, so.
Here you go. What are you doing? You're breaking steps.
To make it easier to skip!
Oh. Is that what you're doing?
So you get the coal.
Oh, you're just knocking me off. Just.
Don't worry, if you're not worrying about the cat and disliking, that's gonna be like, I guess we're gonna get like 5 dislikes.
No.
If
we're never gonna
people
get
think that meowing's just
your mom's coming soon.
There for there.
She wants you to do your homework. Reason.
Just to make you dislike. Nah. Then,
look at all that coal. Look at all that coal. Up here.
On the
We're on Coal Mountain, dude.
Coal Mountain. I knew there's a Coal Mountain. Bowing, counting. Where's my diamond pickaxe? There. Oh, sorry. Lost it. Now I have to lose my diamond pickaxe again.
That'd be terrible.
Don't want to lose my pickaxe. Ever gunpowder. I'm going to kill a creeper.
Buddy,
I found a sand cat ball. Look at that.
Hold on, bud. Wait for me.
Wait, what is this place?
Where are you?
I don't think I remember this place.
Richie, where are you? Which way did you go? Oh boy.
I went on the mountain.
This way?
I went. If you find a sand temple, that's where I am.
Oh, thank you. I knew that part. I just didn't know where it was. I know you're at one.
I'm on top of it.
Yeah, boom. But hey, be careful. Don't blow that place
There's
up.
There's something different about this, I think. Yeah,
right over there. I see ya. I'm coming. I'm coming. You gotta dig in a certain
Something's
place.
different about
No,
the
don't dig
look
yet.
of this.
Yeah, they used to use wool blocks, and now they use stained clay. No! Man, you don't follow directions, bud. I said, do not break it. You gotta break a certain block. Nobody listens to Daddy. Right?
Broke the pressure plate.
Careful, bud. And you don't even have any space in your inventory. I told you to wait for me, and you
Just kidding.
Why don't you actually put some stone and stuff in those chests and get the good stuff out. But, buddy, if you dig right here, you can dig yourself down and then build yourself back up.
That was fast!
Yeah, my pickaxe is crazy.
That's it's crazy with meds.
That's efficiency. My pickaxe is very efficient. Don't blow this place up. Broke the pressure plate.
So you don't blow the plates up.
Yeah, you don't want to blow the place up.
So I don't accidentally blow the place up.
No.
Why do I have an oak door in my inventory?
A what?
Oak door.
It's because you were breaking stuff in the
stronghold,
remember?
Forgot these two things in the chest. Or the iron. You forgot the iron.
I didn't even go in that chest yet, bud.
Oh.
I thought you were in this chest.
The gold, the bone.
Books. Hit the books. I'm keeping this pressure plate. No, I don't have room for it. What can I get rid of? I can get rid of this. Cobblestone? I don't need that.
You just took the books that I put in the chest.
Well, they're mine now. Coal ore.
I know.
I don't need that. You got paper? What are you making, books?
I actually need this, Poe. Yeah.
Diorite. I want this.
I got arrows, flint, steel, and air bow.
Slab.
Boo. Orange stained clay?
That's what you broke. Give me that, because I gotta put that back.
I actually want to keep this.
You get the orange stained clay? Where is it?
Right there. In my inventory.
Oh, you got your thing on it. Alrighty. I don't need this dirt, that's for sure. And I can take these. Oops, I should press triangle. And place them right here to trap Richie.
Yep. Wait, 1 second. You need this to trap me.
Oh.
I can't get out!
Nah, I was just trying to break it because he almost jumped right in front of my pickaxe. Oh, this thing's too powerful. It goes through standstill and like butter. Oh.
I stomped and snook got a little bit of coal.
Alright. I'm just
64!
Hold on.
There's some coal in here, 5 pieces.
Hold on. Watch out, bud. Do I have your pickaxe? Do you throw it at me? Or do you pick it up?
I didn't pick it up.
Where is it?
I'll punch you in the head. You don't give me it in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Will you stop it?
And you grabbed it! Oh, you have 3 emeralds in your inventory?
Yeah.
Awesome!
But hold on, bud. Don't go crazy. Let me rebuild this place. Hey, can you stop breaking stuff?
Okay.
Try to rebuild this place.
Party time.
Man, oh man. All right, smooth stones here. there, and right behind you there. All right, now let me get a chiseled one. Where is that? Do you have a chiseled?
Yeah, chisel. Oh, that's the wrong chisels.
No.
That's okay.
Oh, don't. Hold on, bud.
Yeah, like
wait.
Butter.
All right.
Come
actually,
with me. That's like
come
butter.
With me, bud.
Okay.
Can we do it at the same time? No. Oh, my goodness. How are we going to do this? Do you have. I told you not to come down here. To get out, I build myself up, but if we both are here jumping, we're going to be in each other's way. You can dig yourself up over there. Or you come up this way. Or, yeah, dig and place a block back.
It has also like butter. It's like butter. Sand. Stone.
Ugh. This stuff is crazy. My pickaxe is cuckoo. Where did my pickaxe go? Oh, where'd it go? There we go. Alright, now let me build myself out and I'll see you in a minute.
For fun. It works. Babe. Can I craft a box? Dex.
Oh, man. Do you have another piece of sandstone? Mr. Break, can you stop?
I was trying to push you in the hole. I got an idea.
Now we gotta wait in here all night. Or we're gonna get killed by creepy crawlies. Hey, Richie.
I think I take this zombie.
All right, bud. I think it's time. Do you have a piece of smooth sandstone? Or a regular sandstone?
I don't think so. Oh, man.
Alright, I think it's time to end this video.
Oh, it's not time yet. But we're not going to be here till we find a Enderman, which we're going the rest of the videos in. So, yeah. So we have... Like, from 6 to 9.
6 to 9?
6 to 9. So, if we get... If we don't find an Enderman... And...
What's over there, Lava?
1 minute.
Oh.
1 more minute. We're ending the video.
Itchy.
And the skeleton! Skeleton kill!
You saved my life, buddy.
Skeleton kill.
Yeah, we gotta find some enders.
Enders. It's just
a creeper.
Let me just fight creepers. I'm the creeper mask and the creeper killer.
Okay.
I kill creepers, no.
Buddy, guess what? We got lost. You go running off all the time and get lost.
I see. I guess.
Wait, Bill, it's just a baby zombie coming after you. Got him. Oh. Man, he's
Yeah, that's again. Ah. It takes two hits, though. Which is good. You take the last
so
hit.
Fast.
It's too
so
fast.
It's too fast. You can't get him.
You burn him the last. You burn him down.
Oh, is that the... Do I see the village over there? Come here. I see some light in the distance. Is that lava or is that the village?
Probably lava. Right next to a tree.
Yeah.
Not right next to a tree. You can't put lava next to a tree. It'll burn. Even if
it's burning.
It's burning?
Yep.
It's burning. It's just... Why? Why though? Why is there a fire starting over here?
Because of that lava. Oh, you're going down, Skelly.
I'll put out the fire. I'll have to put out the fire. Okay, don't walk into that cow. You'll die.
You jump in the lava? Let me go. Oh, man. That's evil, buddy. That is evil. That's diabolical. Come on, bud. We gotta find the village. Or we gotta find some Endermen.
Why do I have that? I have to find some Endies.
We gotta find our way home.
Two. And why do I have two bows? Mario balls. This is actually Mario.
Oh my goodness, that cat. Buddy, I think this video is trying to end this video.
No. We're just not really.
Your mom wants
we're awesome at fighting creepers, but we're not really that good.
No. I don't have any
at
space
running
for this.
Away from them, but we're good at fighting them. What?
It's time to end this video.
No.
What do you mean no? You gotta do your homework.
Yeah, but I only do it at
night. Yeah, your mom's gonna be home in any minute. She's gonna be angry.
No, I'll just do this one. Anyways, guys, till my mom's home, end the video. But first. Let's see.
Oops.
Hey, Skelly! Kelly!
There's no place in my inventory.
Stab! Everything takes two hits with my sword. Boom. Everything. Even the creeps.
Buddy, where are you?
A peeps.
Buddy, we got a boom.
Sneak up on me!
Buddy, can you stop running from me? You're getting more and more
I
lost.
See you! Let me handle creepers! Oh, that gave me a boost right from the spider and it hit you! Thank you, creeper! The creeper helped me a little bit, guys. He blew me right from the spider thing. I could have killed the things. Killed the spider. Don't! Poops!
It's so loud. I can hear it in my headphones.
And your ear. Oh, right, a tree! Oh, poor tree.
Alright, bud.
But poor tree. No, get Oh, nuts. I got close to that lava.
Yeah, right. Get away from the lava, and you keep on losing me over here.
I just saw the pig die! Oh, poor pig.
Yeah, get away from there. Buddy, come on.
Cook seeps.
Buddy, do you ever listen to me? Come on, bud.
Let's go.
Richie.
One second, can I just kill this pig?
Alright, I'm as in the game.
Okay, fine. Bye.
All right. I'll just leave it. Buddy, we gotta go. Richie. You're blowing the bubbles. OMG, see which direction we come from? We went to that mountain. Where's that big mountain? We came
over there.
Over where?
From that mountain over the we're just looking at it.
Where? Am I on top of the
that mountain over there.
Over here? And the village is over there. Cause we went to this mountain, climbed it, and then we came this direction, I believe. So I think the village is over this way. If you look at me. If you were pointing.
Mm-hmm. Cause I'm looking at your screen, my screen.
You scream, I scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Ice cream!
Ice cream.
Like that. Ice cream!
OMG. Oh, there's a village. I see it. I found it. That wasn't proper English, was it? Hop in along. Take a right. And that goes to our ladder. It goes to our house.
Take a right. Dirt.
Let's show everybody the stronghold. You eating raw pork chops? I got cooked ones.
Place up, bum ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba.
Hehehe. Are you sure about that? Wait, let me count my fingers. 10 minus 3 equals 1, 2, 3, 4. It does equal poo. You are correct.
Equals 2.
1, 2, poo.
1, 2, right. Poo.
1, 2, poo. 5, 8, 9. That's how it goes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. All right, I think it's time to say goodbye.
No, after I lawnmower one more time. Yeah!
You have been lawnmowing for hours. Hours. Okay.
Yep. This is good. This is good lawnmowing.
You know what works better than that?
What?
A water bucket.
This is faster by sprinting and doing this. It's faster. Because look at how much I've done this. I think I've done it for like 5 seconds.
5 years.
Well, 5 minutes, I mean. And this is all done. Seconds. This is tough here. Look at this. I'm just mowing the grass like a cow. Yeah. Okay.
Chomp, chomp.
We're going.
Oh, it's just working around in circles. Hello? Yeah.
Okay, let's go say bye. So, bye, guys.
Bye.
I think I have puked. We're just on